Rabid Panda Mining here. I'm going to show you how to build Xmrig with 0% dev fee. And to get started, you want to go to xmrig.com and it will pull you up to this site. You want to go to the docs, miners, go to Ubuntu, and we're going to be following this advanced build right here. And the first step, you want to do these three commands only. And I have this all pasted in the description. And so we're going to come to here, copy this, and since I already have 5 Xmrigs, we're going to create a new one. You don't need to do this. This will set up this initial Xmrig folder. And so whenever you see me type in a command, ignore that and just do the Xmrig. And so we're going to make a new directory for xmrig6, hit enter, ask for the password, and now that directory is created. And now we're doing cd into that, and if you guys don't have xmrig set up at all, you can skip this part until right here. Now that we're in here, we're going to take these three commands, paste them all at once, and hit enter. Alright, now that that's done, we're going to cd out and then cd back into the xmrig folder. So this one right here for you guys. And now once we're in the xmrig folder, you want to cd into the src folder, and you're looking for donate right here. And so we're going to go sudo nano donate dash h, hit enter, and we want to come down and change these to 0. And now to save it, control X, Y, enter. And now we want to CD back out and finish where we last left off in the scripts folder right here. And so we're doing CD out, copy this, paste it. For you guys, go into that. For me, I have to do one extra step, since I have multiple. And now that we're in the script folder, you'll see all these. Now you want to run these three commands all at once, and it will build Xmrig and compile it with your changed donation settings. If you run all 6 of these together, it will build it with a donation fee built in that you cannot change. Hit enter, and it's on go for probably about 5 minutes, so I'll try and time lapse through this part. Really depends on how fast your equipment is, like your PC hardware. Depends on how fast this gets compiled and built. Sometimes it takes a little bit. If you definitely have like a Celeron, it might take a little longer than if you have like an i9 or something, or a Ryzen. now that Xmrig finished compiling and it's built, we're on ls. This is your 0% dev fee Xmrig right here. And just to make it easy, more user friendly, we want to pull that file out to the main folder. So we're pulling it out of the build folder and putting it into the Xmrig folder right here. And so you want to do sudo mv-v name of the file dot dot. Now it's out in the Xmrig folder. So we're doing cd out, cd, and now that you see it's in here. And one last thing we have to do is we need to make a config file, config.json file. And we use the touch command to create files. And then we're going to use the sudo nano command to edit that file. And I have the config file pre-set up. All you got to change is your wallet, pool, algo you're mining, huge pages, 1 gig pages, hardware acceleration, all that's already turned on. So you can copy and paste this if you want. Scroll back up, and we want to make sure that the parentheses on these things are correct, otherwise we'll throw an error when we start to mine. And as you see, donate level 00. In the donate.h file, it's also 00, so it won't revert to 1% dev fee. And just check the other settings, control X, Y, enter, and now we're ready to mine. So we type sudo dot slash xmrig. And as you see, there's a 0% dev fee. We're connected to the pool. And we're about to start getting some hash rate going here in a second. And all this how-to will be posted in the description down below the video, plus the links to the Xmrig site. And here's all the different algos you can mine with Xmrig. Here's command line options if you want to run like sudo Xmrig algo pool address without using the config file. These are all the different things you can add in here. And then this is the base config file that I pre-adjusted that goes in the config.json. So I hope you guys found this video informative, helpful, and hope you enjoyed the content. And happy mining.